there, and welcome to Bioshock. We are currently fighting RØDE here, a big daddy-o. Oh, big daddy-o. I don't know if I'm supposed to use the suppressor against them, or what's the most effective rounds. I know it's normal PC, but I don't have that, so something else we'll have to do for now. That seems... I mean, he's on fire now. I don't know how I did that. Show the deck with God, no! Damn it!
Hi, Mr. B.
He's all burnt. Die already. He's basically already dead. I mean, damn it! Die already. I just did everything! Reload! Why are you running away?! Yeah! Yes!
What's wrong with you, Mr. B?
I killed him! Suck it up!
No! No!
No, little girl!
No!
Yeah.
You saved me.
I know. If you have a girl with you, well, you don't. That wasn't me. I'm almost dead. Is there a health station nearby? It won't even tell me how many girls I have. Yeah, there we go. We have some health now. Like, we are rich, so... we don't care about spending some money. Pretty many daddies. I'm pretty sure this is the wife. You. This is ruining the building right now. Already been down there.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Hey, I saved them. Gene Bank.
For I feel this way. If this isn't
the I'd rather have that one.
Then why do I thrill? And what makes my head go round?
Don't be a softie.
While my
okay, I'd rather have Haggis Delight, to be honest. That seems better. Wrench Lurker, was this for me? New combat tonic, Wrench Lurker. When fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you'll need every advantage, possibly in a scrum. Scrum? I don't know. Range Lurker always allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. Like...
my rose! I want it back! I want it back! Ah! Come back to me!
wrong?
I don't. Leave me alone, okay? Okay, shit just got. I need to reload!
Yes!
I knew it! I would win!
They sure go down easy once you research them up right. Come on in and show us those snappy snappies.
Snappy snappies. And this is how Snapchat all started. For those bastards. This is armor piercing. I have armor piercing for my machine gun now. What a wonderful world. I guess I need shotgun shells to take down. Oh my god! This is a big day. I'd like to take a moment for the grenade launcher. Oh, track grenades, and I have proximity mines. I rarely use proximity mines. I can put them on stuff and then throw them at people. So I guess I can throw like 6 grenades at once. Okay, I just got sick. Hello? Stupid wrench.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You've got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
What? I have pictures for you.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
My eyes have been open the entire time. Is he referring to my shooting?
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasma away now, can he?
You can't take my plasma away, that's true. I don't really need this one, I guess, so... I want fire. Sonic Boom could be good, but I need fire to spend quite a lot. And to get this out, Focus Hacker, another favorite in the HackSmart line of gene tonics. Focus Hacker diffuses overload traps into cure systems. Fewer tried circuit guaranteed, or your money back. Ah, screw the overload. He took all my weapons. I have a wrench. Don't mind me, I have no weapons. Now these barrels are...
Now, I bet when your boss waggled out of hell, he done told the devil he'd be right back. And the devil says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine.
Stop with the mist!
Brian promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty! I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Handsome? Oh, come... Do they expect me to move around in this mist?
Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
Fuck, should not have used that one. Let's try this one more time. I can do this. That mist was just annoying.
Who's there?
Huh? I'll turn your back to
but that dude has a gun. So I'll just stay hidden from the guys with guns. Until this dude throws this, I'll grab it, I'll take it, and I'll take it in the head. Stop! Okay, I can't see anything when I grab it. That's kind of annoying. This makes me suck. Fuck, stop using that. I could just go in there and lit them all on fire, I suppose. Isn't that oil? Yeah, it is. Okay, so fire is bueno. Damn it! We'll end this right here. Yeah. I will say this right here. So see you around for the next episode. It is getting pretty damn hot, this game. So hopefully I'll do better next time. Save. No, thank you. So see you around for the next episode. Hope you enjoyed.